car bombings across Baghdad today. They're the latest in a surge of attacks that have killed 3,000 Iraqis since April. The bombing sent across the capital city, destroying cars and shops. No crew claimed responsibility, but soon.
Yeah, that's five.